fighting in Bolton on the 8th of October for the WBO European title. So it's another big opportunity for me. One I've been waiting for probably 12 months now, since the Venetian fight. I'm Martin Harkin, the fighter. He's a good fighter, he's a solid pro, do you know what I mean? He's got good basics. But I think I'm too good for him, do you know what I mean? I think that on the night, I'll show my level.
Martin Harkins is a good fighter, and he'll be a hard opponent to beat. A great domestic fight. It's going to be action-packed. Both lads are going to bring it. They both want the titles. They've both been in title fights before, and they've come up short or unlucky decisions. So it's going to be both looking to grab whatever they can. It's also British title eliminator. The winner will go on to box for the British title. And like I say, I'm hoping it's Liam. I think it'll be just deserved for him to go on and become WBO European champion, and then for him to get a shot back at the British title.
It's the same as every camp we see, you know, you give everything in every session. Just do everything he wants you to do, and you'll be 100% prepared as best as you can, and it's down to me fight night. That's literally the ring walk. I know that I've done everything I can, and this won't change in this fight. You know, I'm going to go into it confident, thinking I'm going to get this WBO European title. It's been a long time waiting, 11 years to the day on the 8th of October since I've been a professional. So it's, you know, it's a long time coming this, but I believe on the night I'm going to be too good for it. As camp's gone, everything's gone spot on, you know. Even this year, I've been in the gym all year, just sparring, you know, world-class fighters, improving my game. And I think on fight night, it's going to show. Yeah, it's big for my career, you know what I mean? Hopefully, on the back of this, it'll open doors for some of the, you know, the bigger names in the division to want to fight me again. I think I'm like a bit of a bogeyman at the weight, because people don't seem to want to just pick me and fight me. You know, the British title's been the case the past couple of months. My manager's been trying to get me into that position. It's been hard, but this is an eliminator as well for the British. So win the WBO European, that gives me a ranking with them. It's an eliminator for the British. So it opens a couple of doors, so hopefully it'll open my career. Like I say, I'm at sort of tail end of my career here, but I think I've still got two, three, four decent big fights left in there where I can, you know, really push on.